Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Mother!
Alucard, is that you?
I'm coming, Mother! I'll save you!
No, Alucard! Stay away!
Mother!
It's all right. If my death can save others, I gladly surrender my life.
No! I won't let this happen!
It's too late. Just stay with me. Hear my last words to you.
Yes, Mother.
Humans. You cannot live with them. You can only hate them, do them harm.
What?
Theirs is such a hard lot. Release them from their pain. Begin with the ones who killed me.
No, it wasn't like this.
Alucard, what's wrong?
My mother never said such a thing.
What do you mean? I am your mother. Do as I say. Release them! Kill them!
No! You are not my mother! What kind of demon are you?
Strong enough to break my spell, hmm?
I like that.
You deserve worse than death for this, demon.
Then give it to me, little boy. Don't be shy.
Smell your blood, your hunger. That strength, that beauty. You really are the son of Lord Dracula.
Death in the dream world will set your soul wandering for eternity, demon.
Wait! I beg of you! No!
Welcome aboard, O Prince. Shall I guide thee across the river? Thy destiny awaits, O Prince.
Thank you. What? What? switch. We much prefer shiny red buttons, but this will...
Thank you. Yeah! Thank you. Alucard, have you seen Richter?
There is a Belmont here. You were right about that.
I knew it! Where is he?
The one I saw was with the enemy. He called himself the Lord of this castle.
What? That's impossible! You're wrong! I have to go!
Yeah!
That voice. Maria?
I'm sorry. You were right. He is with the enemy.
Richter Belmont, in league with Dracula.
He must be under someone else's control. We can't hurt him, whatever we do.
But he must be stopped.
Yes, but can you? Then for all our sakes, show me that you will. You're stronger than I am. You can save Richter. Will you? Please?
I can't promise that, but I will stop him.
If it must be that way. Here, I found these. Take them.
And these are?
If you wear them, you can see beyond illusions.
Thank you. I go to find Richter. Stay and pray for him.
Come on. I've been waiting for you.
Answer me. Why is a Belmont planning to resurrect Count Dracula?
Dracula rises once a century. One chance for each Belmont to shine. And then we're finished. Forgotten. If I bring him back now, the battle can last for eternity! Such power! My greatest attack!
It's over, Belmont.
So, the war between humans and vampires finally ends here. What need for the shepherd when the wolves have all gone, huh? My time. It's over now.
So you made it.
Alucard! Where's Richter?
I'm sorry.
Thank you for stopping him. This must have been his fate somehow.
Are your travels over then?
No, not until I learn what brought him here, what made him.
I understand. Heaven guide you, Maria. Farewell.
Goodbye, Alucard. Heaven guide you too.